How's the stream right now? I don't even know how it looks like. Okay. Oh, it's pretty clear. I think. Oh man, I can't breathe in.
show how man.
Is it muted? Oh, yeah. Just testing the camera. Yeah, it seems fine right now. Oh man.
I would love to look at this. Nope.
Dude, aren't you still at work? Yes, it is. Thank you for it. Yeah, this is where I'm gonna get my haircut. So I was probably thinking of doing an IRL stream of my haircut. So I was just testing out the network connection and see if streaming is fine here. Seems like it. Picture. Hi, Shadow. How you doing? Is it clear on your end? You guys out there? You got on? Oh snap! In the mall. I'm in a grocery. Let's see, can I change anything here? Oh yeah, I can. Yeah. Right here and there, but expected with your connection. Is it your or mine? It's a blank.
Like, I checked out your lives, what do you call that, on IG. Talking about girls, I see how it is. Honestly, I'm just like, no, don't. Are you alright? Man, that must be exhausting. I hope you get a day off. Oof. Ooh, that's sushi. Okay, reason 586 I'm getting a haircut. This thing is really getting annoying. It smells like fish here. I smell like fish now. Dang it! This is the new freaking hoodie. Hey, do we? I'm gonna go to the bakery. But yeah, so I don't know if I mentioned it to everyone else. I'm just testing the IRL stream connection here to see if the quality is good. And it seems like, I don't know, Abe says it's, he's losing a better connection on his end, but it seems fine, right? I don't know. Oh, I kind of want. Oh. Where are the snacks? Where's the snacks? Yeah. Snacks. Buy some groceries. Oh no! Come here, guys. I didn't realize how many Filipino snacks were in a Korean grocery. Connection's good. Ooh, okay. And then back to Korea. Thanks for the sub, Shelby. Oh no. Thank you, thank you. Great. Hey, what are these? Is that what it says? Right? This is real? It's, oh, it's okay, it's not the location. Yeah, we don't be saying locations. We good. I mean, H Mart's everywhere. No one knows which H Mart this is. Dude, is this really $1.99? Yeah, I'm about to get it. Which one? Sure, okay, what? Las Vegas, and I'm right next to another Twitch follower here. What the heck is this? Injolmi. Hey, do you know what injolmi is? They are. Wait, are they bad though? Do they got some like weird ingredients? That's me hungry. Dude. Blank, if you ever see any of these, please get them. These are addicting. Be careful. No. I won't be careful. How much? You know, okay, you know what? That drove me away from buying it. What'd you say? At least this is $1.99. Not too bad for the amount. Here, get some health. I haven't had that since I was a kid. Right, it's over there, right? There we go. Hey, yeah. Yeah, those are gross. Cuttlefish. All right, guys. This has been good. I'm kind of hyped for Friday. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna get one of these. Who cares? Dude, it's addicting. It's fine. Oh wait, what's this? Is this peanut butter? This is. I can't read Korean anymore. Shrimp flavored crackers. I've eaten that my whole life as kids. As a kid. As kids. I'm plural. Abe, can you read if this says peanut butter in any form? I don't know. I regretty. These plastic gloves are really getting in the way. Doesn't say anything about peanut butter in here. I like the peanut butter flavor. Can't read. Oh, okay. Oh, is it blurry on your end? Okay. Oh, reading is your second language. Oh, it's all right. I'm just gonna take the risk. Flame and lime. Oh wait, sweet corn. That's a sweet corn. Holy crap. Any chip shrimp flavor is my flavor. Come over, man. We all got the shrimp flavors you can get right here. Shrimp chips. Yes, chips. Ooh. Yes, these are chips. Isn't? Oh, I guess it is then. Dang, Shelby being the uber Korean here.
Remember I told you I drink like a
okay. Yeah, I'll take it. $3.99? Holy crap, dude. Not that much. Uh-oh. So that's guys. Hello. $5.98, okay. It's 2. Literally peanut butter. I can't believe that's what IRL streamers do. It's so awkward. I will be getting my hair colored. Permed, cut, and dyed. I don't know. I really have no idea. I'm literally just jumping the gun. But alright, I'll just do it here. Dude, I saw the reviews for the hair salon that I'm going to. Half the people from our church is there. You'll be flying. I'm gonna cut all of it. I'm sorry. Get it? Half? Oh, I get it. Hang on. Wait. Let me go back in there. Oh, crap. This thing really sucks. What is this? I just lost chat, dude. Show chat, okay. Oh no. Yeah, you know where I am. Oh shit. What the fit? Now to spread it all over the internet. This could be any H Mart. This could literally be anywhere. Oh shoot, palm trees! Someone's gonna have a fit. Now to spread. Ah. Would you buy it? Just about some chips. And then maybe I'm gonna go to the bakery. Hey, where can I park? Sorry, I forgot where I parked. No, this haircut won't change my dad bod. I'm ashamed of myself for even getting these. Get that braid. What? There's a lot of parking here. Oh shoot, I shouldn't show license plates off. Okay. Way to go. Oh, that's not the way. I should have freaking got sushi. What? Oh. IRL streams are fun. I guess I see the appeal now. But this is probably tapping out at 480p. Not exactly crystal clear as one would want it to be. I don't know how the streamers do it. Did I just grab it like that? I know, that was a failure. There's like literally nothing to do there. Right. And buildings are nice. Coconut leaves in there. Sorry about that. Brioche. Excuse me, sorry. Oh, there was more here. Dang, I think that's it. Oh, there's a tart. Okay. What the heck? Egg tart. How much is egg tart? One bag, 360? Are you serious? Okay. Okay, let's see what we got here. Not bad.
Anything to drink?
No, I'm good. Thank you.
Do you need your receipt?
No. Oh, can I give you 5 cents?
Oh, no problem.
Right. Don't want to get drag around any more change.
Okay, don't worry.
Okay. 10 or 5.
Here we go.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Oh, is there a receipt in it, or did I get
one?
Oh, okay. I did. Thank you. Lurking. Okay. Blank. I am somewhere in. Within some area. So this is the place, Junus. Oh, I shouldn't have said that. Oh. I need some actual meat though, ready. That is not... I don't know. I need meat and veggies. Alright, Shelby be lurking. Which does that. Oh, that, I didn't realize there was a T-Mobile here. Maybe that's why the reception is so good. Because, yeah. Oh, shoot, I shouldn't have showed up. They literally have their own tower inside that, that place. While I'm there, I don't want boba. I'm not your typical Asian. Oh, hey! Asian face masks. Okay, let's go. Dude, I can't even see. I'm literally cousin it right now. Y'all will have to look for me. What's this open place here? Should I go get in and out? That's actually a good one. I didn't realize I was wearing pink again. Pink hoodie. Oh, that's a good view of the palm tree. I'm thinking of what food to get. Bread's just not enough. After a minute of thinking, I realized there's nothing really to eat here substantial. It's like real food. Just snacks and bread. I think I'm going to... Oh, that's okay. I understand. Hey, that's cool. What the heck? It could stand up like this? Dang, I should have just done it the whole time. My glasses are fogging up. Dude, look at this freaking hair. Ooh. Motion detected. So yeah, this is outputting at 480p, isn't it? Dude, I think it's worse, it's 360p. If I know the connections of IRL streaming, it's... I think last time, remember the youth group, Kids Abe? That was at the beach. I checked, it was 360p, which is disappointing AF. Oops, hold on, I need this. Or else I die. Did.
I don't know where I'm going. Oh wow, you remembered it? It's still very much lower than 480p. Okay, not very much, but slightly below. Oh, so that's the salon. Wow, they are nice looking. I feel kind of embarrassed going in there as a hobo on Friday. Can you imagine, if you were a hairstylist at a salon and you see this raggedy looking dude who looks like he just came out of the streets. It was like, I'd be grossed out. I'd be so grossed out. It's like, that happened to me back in college where my hair was long. And yeah, that lady did not want to touch my hair. To be fair, I was way more unkempt back then. Oh, that's the current result. Yeah, I think that's the whole output. That's the full output it can do. Streaming, yeah, I think uploads are about 10 to 11 megabits per second, which doesn't allow for anything above 432. Upload speeds haven't changed even with 5G, which is weird as hell. Oh shoot, do I have music on? Shoot. I hope they don't, like, they're gonna DMCA my ass. Anyway. Y'all heard that? Yeah, at least it wasn't Mariah Carey Christmas song. Like, someone is streaming. Ah! Ah, I hurt my phone! I hurt my hand trying to catch the phone! I'll never do that again. Ow, that hurts. That's what I get for trying to even put my phone on there. Okay. That'll do. Don't stream and drive, guys. It's dangerous. Oh no. Ow. Oh, I bruised it real bad. Oh, I deserve it. Super deserve it. Oh, how you been doing? Ibu. And I guess a blank is still there. Don't get hit. No, I can't make any promises. How you guys doing? Where am I going? Should I just... Oh, I can't stream at the source because I know their network sucks there. Actually, you know what? Let me give it a try. Why not? Dude, I'm gonna waste all my network resources because you know how they say it's unlimited, but it's not really unlimited. So if I use it all up on here and then Friday, it just restricts me. Like, oh, I shouldn't have done it, guys. This sucks. Good luck. Network sucks there. I know. Yeah, maybe I should just end it here. Ow, I really bruised my pinky. When doves cry. Da-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Oof, rip. Rip, rip. Guys, you don't understand. Maybe I should go to In-N-Out. No, 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 Frank. This is a new transformation. You get the haircut and you reject the dad bod. I'm just trying to amp myself up right now. Can't eat unhealthy. No fries. But I really want fries.
I need to work out with y'all. Oopsies. I should go to Taco Bell. Oh, that's actually not too bad. That's it, I'm going. Excuse me. Excuse me. Sorry, Jaguar. I'm gonna do what's called a pro gamer move. Sorry, SUV right behind me. Pro gamer move. I'm inviting myself. No, I can't drag you with me. That's why I'm going to Taco Bell. Go to Wendy's. Dude, I used to love Wendy's, but that thing isn't exactly great either. It's kind of tempting though, huh? I got like chicken. Dang it! No! I must have the cantina. Black bean. Hey, that's like the same Jaguar my mom drives. Anyway. Yeah, that's right. I know. You got all them nice fast foods. I hate McDonald's. Damn, yeah, I'm... Oh, I forgot the Taco Bell here is more expensive. I have to go all the way to this other area just to save 40 cents. I think it's worth it, guys. I'm already here. Ah, oh. So hard to pick sometimes. Man, Wendy's is good. I like their salad. But, you know, the $5 grab bag, I think, kind of ruined me. Is it the $4 or $5? In and out. Guessing it's the Taco Bell by McD. Yeah, this place. It's the one next to me. But now I'm like contemplating. Dang it! I don't want In and Out. It's too much. I mean, too much in calories. Taco Bell's healthy. It's actually healthy. See, this is where our indecisiveness comes in, Abe. That's why people be picking for us. Get a Whopper for you. I hate Burger King. You like Burger King? Maybe in Canada, Burger King is actually good. But not here. I am really contemplating In-N-Out or Taco Bell. Fudge. Oh, where's my gas at? I just got off work. I think I'll just get Taco Bell. Yeah, dude, if I get like friggin'... I remember last time I had In-N-Out, I had a heartburn because I'm not a young boy anymore. Taco Bell actually holds it. I can take it a lot better. So unfortunately, as much as I would love it In and Out, it's Taco Bell for me. Let me see how much I have on my card. My Taco Bell gift card. Two crispy cantinas. Ghost. You can spoil yourself, Abe. I'm unable to. Just watch me buy like a load of food here in Taco Bell though. Stay home, why? Did you get sick? Look at this crispy meal taco. That thing is delicious and healthy for you. When you get the black bean,
How much do I got in here? Well, I have enough. I can't believe I just wasted all my money on a blank and big guy. I mean, in blank. Hey man, I really want to go in and out, but the reason I'm even doing all this is, you know, to make more, to change myself up. Oh wait, hold on. Hi.
How are you doing today?
I'm doing good. How are you?
I'm doing pretty good.
Cool. So can I get two Cantina crispy melt tacos?
Okay.
Can I have one beef and one black bean?
So 1-on-1?
Yes.
Anything else?
That's all.
Any sauce?
Just hot.
It's gonna be 5:15 at the second window.
All right, thank you.
You're welcome.
Bye. I didn't have to say bye. I don't know why I said that. I'm so awkward with these things. Yeah, I gotta put some moderation in. Fries are so bad. Oh, I love it though. If they had an option for sweet potato fries, I think I would have died. Because I would have like immediately. Oh! Dude, hey, did I tell you about Shake Shack? I think if it was Shake Shack, I probably would have given in. I can hold off on In-N-Out, but Shake Shack is just too good, man. Shake Shack and their brioche buns. How dare they? They're too darn good. Mushroom burger, oh! Family Jewels did another Guilty Gear cover? Pretty nice, dude. Hey, I'll watch it. Or I guess listen to it. Why did I say watch it? Get a salad for you? I probably should have. Why not just invite everyone? And soon to be married couple, who's that? I'll listen to it. Family Jewels. I got this Taco Bell gift card because I wanted to order online to save money, and now I'm just buying it here. It's like, you know what, screw it. So this gift card literally did nothing for me. I'm so bad when it comes to following up on text. I saw Gus. Oh, it doesn't matter. No one knows who that is. He actually texted not too long ago, and it's like, oh shoot, this was last week. See, this is how much I frequently go to Taco Bell because I got myself this card. Do 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 la. I wonder how much, I think I have like $1.15 in here. Let's see. Let's see how much I got. Whoa, wow, that dude really stormed off. Hi. $5.15? Would it be possible to pay in cash and also partially on gift card?
Yeah, you wanna pay the...
I think this only has like $1 if less stuff. That's 205? 310. Oh, hey. Can I look for a 10? Hold on. Sorry. I'll give you 3 and then I'll give you 10. Hold on.
Do you still want the first?
Yeah, no, probably not. Yeah. Sorry, hold on. Let me look for a 10. Oh, here. Here's a 10. Big. That has so much green. Thank you so much. You too. Ooh, I got $2 in there? Holy crap. Oh, what's this guy doing? Oh shoot, this guy looks angry. Dude, he looks like Brian Laundrie angry. Oh fudge, I gotta get out of here. Oh geez. That dude looked exactly like Brian Laundrie. The way he stormed out of his SUV like that too? Shoot.
It's like you can't trust guys who look like that anymore, which is discrimination, but that how it be. What the heck? Hold up. Dang, I drove at like the worst time. Ah! Oh no, I'm gonna crash! Guys! Ah! Okay. Sorry, I have chat off. Where's the chat? There we go. Be right back, driving over Lulu. Okay. Well, I think I'm gonna end this stream pretty soon. Again, this was just a test. So. I don't know why that truck had to honk at me. Taco Bell guy was pretty cool though. He was nice. You know, you got treat your employees well, even if you're in a corporate fast food chain. Please, management, just do your best because you need them more than they need you. This is so true. Like, I can't admit, or I can't believe how many people I see, including some of my own families, who mistreat employees. Okay. Da 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 da. So yeah, I'm gonna end pretty soon, but yeah, this has been a fun IRL stream. Very short. Well, it's not that short, but short enough. I don't know why I'm still wearing the mask. I'm stupid. Yep, this hair gets in the way of my driving, actually. I gotta be careful, because this is a narrow lane. And here I go. Right next to me. Yeah, that Taco Bell was pretty close to my place. And I got stuff to spare, okay. Alrighty, well, this has been fun, guys. Let's see, okay. I'm gonna stream maybe tonight, actually, for gaming and talk more about the process of how I'll be undergoing my haircut. Okay. And that's, steering wheel is hard to maneuver with, okay. Late. Leaving me in charge. I think Blank just left. All right. Well, I'm going to end it here. Okay. Late.